you know, there's just something about Kennywood that I think a lot of that cynicism that maybe we see in the 21st century, you know, that kind of goes away when you walk through the door and you kind of step back in time. That's, I think, why people are so passionate about it. It's not the glitziest park out there, but, you know, there's something, there's some charm here that can't be found anywhere else.